for our main event of the evening. Both fighters are 21. Van Zandt will have a 2-inch reach advantage.
Paige Van Zandt.
Super. And here we go!
Title fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
We've been witness to many great championship fights over the years, but few have garnered as much enthusiasm.
Look out! Oh my!
Oh! Head kick!
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Oh, man! Oh! She's knocked down.
It's a big head kick. Vicious knees. Big takedown. Head kick. Oh! Unbelievable! Oh, that's a vicious kick.
Big shot.
Vicious combination. Wow!
And she's down.
Big head kick lands.
Whoa!
She's down. Oh, powerful kick.
Oh!
Whoa!
Oh!
45 seconds.
Oh, big head kick.
Head jump.
Wow!
Oh!
30 seconds.
KO just as the round was ending.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see her land the shot that crowns her as the new queen of this division. As soon as it lands, you see her opponent go limp, and that's a wrap. A new...
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 51 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by...